That's great. I know what you're wondering, and I'd like to start the thing off right. I'd like to explain to you what I have on my guitar that I invented many years ago, and I'm very proud of it. It's this little black box that I have on my guitar here. It's called the Les Pulverizer. And you you can't buy it at Radio Shack or Sears or anything like that. This is my own invention. But with it, I can take my one guitar and I can multiply it into an orchestra. Van Halen is worried sick over my little black box. I'd like to start first by showing you how it works. I'll start with one guitar live like this. Okay, now throw that switch and you'll hear it back. Now I'll add a part to that and you'll hear two guitars. That's three guitars out of work. Now watch this one. Now go for five. Here goes a drummer. They're worried sick over my little black box. I could keep it up all night. Now I'm going to ask the band to join me and listen to this.